Sanbonani, Kamangunosipo, and welcome to my third and final Clarins Beach Bulletin review video. In this video, I'm going to be sharing with you guys how I feel the products worked for my skin overall, because this is the culmination of my journey. Also, I'm going to be sharing with you guys my routine, how I use the products when I was using them on the daily. And please don't mind my voice, I've been sick for the past about week and a half, and this is the best that I've sounded in a while, so I hope you guys can hear what I have to say. And if you'd like to see how my journey finally ended, then do keep watching. In terms of how my skin looks and feels at this point, I will definitely say that the products really, really hydrated my skin. I've got extremely dry skin, guys. I really do have dry skin, and the only thing that can moisturize my skin is aqueous cream and Vaseline. But the body veil that I mentioned in the second video, and the night veil have done wonders to moisturize my skin. So my skin does feel so much more hydrated, and it just looks a lot more vibrant and healthy and more supple and soft and youthful because my skin isn't as dry. So I definitely will say that from a hydrating perspective, the products are doing or have done wonders for my skin. And I can definitely guarantee that if you've got combination oily or normal to dry skin, then the products will definitely work for you, because I've got extremely dry skin, so I'm the end of the extreme, and basically everybody else that's above me will definitely benefit from this aspect of the product. So I love how my skin is feeling, I love how my skin is looking, but I know that the main thing that everybody's here for is that did the products clear my blemishes? And to be honest, I can't confidently say that any of my blemishes have really faded significantly, and that's very disappointing for me because I was hoping that the products would work brilliantly in clearing my skin, but unfortunately that wasn't the case. And alluding to my setback in video 2, where I had a breakout on my forehead or like an allergic reaction from the products, I wasn't able to continue using them on my forehead. So the main problem area that I had an issue with, unfortunately, I wasn't able to see any significant changes there because I wasn't able to use the products there. And the blemishes that I have around my cheek area that I know like are a constant because I'm very familiar with them also really haven't faded significantly, or haven't faded enough for me to say I saw a real change. So in terms of the effectiveness of the product, in terms of doing what it says that it was supposed to do, for me personally, unfortunately, that wasn't my experience with the product. If you're like me and your life is always in shambles, on the go, never keeping up with anything, this three-step system will be so convenient because you know that you're supposed to use the serum first in the morning, then you use the day lotion, then you use the serum again in the evening after you've washed and cleansed your face, and then you use the night veil in the evening before you go to bed. So that system for me helped me keep track of when I was supposed to use products and also helped me use them consistently, because with any product, for you to give it a fair chance, you need to use it consistently. If you're not consistent, then you're not giving the product, I guess, the opportunity to do what it says that it's supposed to do, and it's definitely going to be a fail. So I love the fact that it's been put in a convenient system for everybody to be able to use so that you can get the maximum effectiveness from the product. This weekend, what Sunday, was my graduation party. My brother and I joined Honor's graduation party, and a lot of people who had seen me in the morning before I had put on makeup and all of that were all asking me what I use on my skin, and I thought that was like there might be something special going on here. And everybody said my skin looked very hydrated, very supple, just very alive. And I'm saying this again because it really is deep for me that the products have hydrated my skin and made my skin look a lot more vibrant. So it's something that I can appreciate that I'm not the only one that was seeing that, but other people saw it too. So if you do suffer from dry skin, I'm not sure if maybe people would be comfortable with spending this much money just to moisturize their skin or get like hydrated skin. But I would definitely say if you're struggling with dull skin, if your skin looks dull and just not very youthful, then it might be worth a try because it might work the same way that it did for me for your skin. My overall rating for the whole range as a whole would be a solid 6 out of 10, and that's because, as I'm mentioning again, that the effectiveness in terms of what the products were actually supposed to do, unfortunately that wasn't my experience with the products, so I can't rate them an 8 out of 10 or a 9 out of 10 or a 10 out of 10 for hydrating and all of that, because that's not what this whole exercise was about. The exercise was about whether or not it fades my blemish. It faded my blemishes, and unfortunately in that department the products didn't perform well for me. So a 6 out of 10 would be good, because I still think in terms of the actual quality of the product that you're getting, in terms of the construction of the packaging and all of that, you have a good product in your hands. So it's not a terrible product, and it wasn't an ultimate fail because it did give me the benefits that I have alluded to earlier on. But in terms of the effectiveness of what it was supposed to do as a product, I would give everything together a 6 out of 10. I will say though that the body veil was my absolute favorite, and I'm definitely giving the body veil a 12 out of 10 because I really think it did a good job of what it was supposed to do, and my body, like the skin on my body, looks so much better, feels so much better, and I'm completely impressed with that product. So I'm definitely recommending it to people that aren't asking, definitely recommending it to people that are asking. It's a brilliant product, and also for the price point, it's 400 Rand for 200 mils, so you're getting a good amount of product for, I guess, a reasonable price. So I love the body veil, and if you're looking for a body lotion to keep your skin hydrated in the winter and that's actually going to brighten up your body skin, definitely try the body veil. The product in this range that I'm definitely going to be repurchasing is the body veil. The other products, I'm going to continue using them, giving them a chance and seeing what my skin looks like once I've finished everything together. And if my skin does improve significantly at the end of, I guess, all of these products, or rather when all these products are finished, then I might consider repurchasing them. But if it's just still the same hydrating and vibrant effects that I'm getting, then I guess, unfortunately, I would stick to using my normal face products that I use, because they're much cheaper in terms of the price point, and also they work for me. So I wouldn't switch to these products just to get those effects. But if it does, I guess, effectively start clearing up my blemishes, then I might reconsider repurchasing these products. So that brings us to the end of the video and my final thoughts on the Clarins Bright Plus range. So I hope you guys enjoyed the journey with me. I'm sorry that I wasn't able to sit here and be like, oh my gosh, my face looks so amazing. I really wanted to be able to say that as well, but unfortunately that wasn't my experience with the product. But there are certain benefits, as I've mentioned before, that are definitely not something to take lightly because they worked very well in those departments. So I hope you guys enjoyed my Bright Plus journey, and I hope that you do take that little leap of faith if you have that extra coin to spend to start your own Bright Plus journey and see if these products will work for you. But from me, I love you guys, and God every day blessing you. Mwah.